So today we are announcing a $250 million business support package for small and medium-sized businesses, including sole traders. This is a bigger and broader package than the one that we delivered through the lockdown, the circuit breaker lockdown back in February. And it's made up of a few elements, $190 million for the Business Cost Assistance Program. These are for grants of $2,500, and we expect around 76,000 businesses will be eligible for this support. As we said, this is a bigger and broader package of support than the one in February. There's $40 million for the licensed hospitality venue fund. This will provide $3,500 grants, and we estimate around 11,600 venues will be eligible for this fund. And finally, there's a $20 million events support fund, and this is to provide support to event organisers who have had to cancel events during this circuit breaker period. We're working with the industry in exactly the eligibility criteria of that fund, but we wanted to make it clear today that as part of this $250 million support package, we will support the events industry. So this is $250 million of practical, tangible financial assistance. It's what we're committed to do, and I want to thank the Treasurer for putting this package together. This supports businesses who have been hardest hit by the circuit breaker lockdown. At the same time though, Victorian workers need support, and that's where we needed Canberra to come to the table. And I'm very sorry to say that they have refused to do that. We asked multiple times of the federal government to support workers during this period, and the unrelenting answer has been no. Victorian workers deserve more from the federal government, and I am beyond disappointed that the answer from the Prime Minister and from the Treasurer has been no.
I suppose I'd start off by saying that the Acting Premier is much more reserved in his language than I will be around the federal government's position on this. It is totally unsustainable. Essentially what the Commonwealth are saying, apart from all the rallying cries we hear, apart from all the speeches of encouragement and support, workers need tangible support from the Commonwealth, just as they're getting from this government. $250 million of assistance is going direct to business. Interestingly, the Andrews Labor government is putting $250 million, the biggest single pro rata allocation of any support fund this government or any other government has put in place. Now, you'll hear a lot from the federal government about the need for us to work in partnership. Well, they're not a silent partner. They like making speeches. I'll tell you what they're not. They're not a tangible partner. We need them to step up to the plate. Workers need them. The community needs them.